Our cows are covered with flies. No matter what we try, we cannot keep the flies off our cows. We set up the feeder express on Tuesday and Thursday and turned it on. The cow didn't even notice they were being sprayed. My cows are in the best shape now. This is the best investment we have ever made for our farms.